The Chinese Communist Party is taking issue with Tesla CEO Elon Musk. That's over his comments on the possibility COVID-19 leaked from the Wuhan Institute of Virology, warning him that he could be, quote, smashing his pot in China. The saying is similar to the idea of Musk biting the hand that feeds him. China is Tesla's second largest market,